Hey, hello. It's not Monday. Oh. It's Wednesday. We miss Monday.
I better go home.
We're rehearsing here at our house. Not that we've actually started a rehearsal yet.
We're just about to start.
We're
just about to begin our rehearsal.
We're just about to begin our rehearsal, and it's lovely to have Neil Salders, Neil Burse, right with me, Roxy Rose, the golfer through the house. Thank you for joining us as you're joining us, and for us confusing you with your week, because I know that you're used to Mondays. But I don't want to boast or anything, guys, but ta-da,
hey.
I won this.
Golf?
Yeah. I mean, no one more surprised than me.
Well done.
Ladies Handicap Competition, Isle of Harris. Thanks to everybody who was taking part in the competition, but also everyone who organises everything. And we had a brilliant, brilliant time. Have you ever been to Harris?
No, I haven't. But
have you?
I mean, I thought you were going to go for just a little break.
You have to go. Actually, we need to go and do a concert or something.
Yeah, we do. Yeah,
I think that would be fun. Well, there's lots of people joining us because they missed us on Monday. And I'll just say hi to a few. Mary and Gary Forrest, lovely to have you with us. Everyone's beginning to join us now. Great, Maureen, how lovely to have you with us as well. Well, we kick off with a Burns
what?
A Burns song.
Did we check if we're kind of in tune?
That's good.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, no, sorry, we did A flat. See, that's why.
This is a rehearsal.
Now we check, you see?
Summer's a pleasant time. Fleurs of every color. The water runs o'er the hue. And I long for my true lover. I'm walking still. I can get named for thinking of my dearie. I walk it home. When I sleep, I dream. When I thinking of my dearie. embarrass that. Hello, welcome. Not the kitchen concert on a Monday, music room concert on a Wednesday. I have Neil Burse and I have the wonderful Neil Elders right beside me, and we're going to be rehearsing.
We're going to do it again, the same song, but in tune this time.
For the Tivoli Theatre, which we're doing on the 5th of October. The Tivoli Theatre, my dad's old theatre in Aberdeen. And we're going to have such a lovely time. We have Paul Anderson joining us, the wonderful Frank Thompson, the wonderful Irene Watt and the Mearns Choir. The boys, Ali Napier, he's going to be joining us for a rehearsal in a wee while. He's heading up the road now. So we're just getting our set list together. And
we're going to be on roller skates this time, right? There's a nice slope on the stage.
There is a nice slope. I wanted to say a couple of things, because it would be nice to try a new song. Uh-huh. But I also wanted to pay huge respect and homage to the late and wonderful Robbie Shepherd, who sadly we lost just 2 weeks ago. A legend, an icon, a most wonderful gentleman with the most wonderful twinkle in his eye, a very, very special man. And Scotland has lost not only a wonderful individual, but a great ambassador for music of all sorts. Jennifer Cruikshank, his producer at the BBC. She and Robbie worked together for, gosh, more than 30 years. And, you know, Esma, Gordon, all the family, we're sending you our profound condolences. I thought we would try this song, which, in fact, words and music written by Paul Anderson, maestro of the fiddle. And we want to say a big shout out to Paul, a big shout out to Shona. We would love to try this at the Tivoli. So you're hearing it actually as a rehearsal.
Yeah.
Well, we'll maybe start with you. What key are we in? A?
A.
A. And then maybe you might try coming in at some point.
What's in the way? Yeah.
It's called the Bonnie Banks A D. Let's have a go. A drover lad I came frae Tarland, lang miles the Falkirk tryst to see. A poor Kilblean the beasts had driven tae the bonny banks o' Dee. A song tae settle doon my cattle, a song my heart fae care to free. Kye bedded doon by Tulloch toon, nearby the bonny banks o' Dee. A lassie stopped nearby to listen, a Tulloch quine o' high degree. Another lass would ne'er surpass her beauty by the banks o' Dee. My bonny lassie, come sit ye doon upon my knee. We'll sing the old riff songs together by the bonny banks o' Dee. She sat by me, we sang together. She spent the lee lang licht wi' me. Her golden sunlicht by the bonny banks o' Dee. This morning as we lay together, we swore to meet and merry be. I kissed her lips, I held her close, then parted by the banks o' Dee. Return and siller, te tullach too, te bide we. My lass had wed a wealthy farmer by the bonny banks of Dee. Van larks and linties fill the gloamin', and dear hums we the honey bee. My old heart dills, I see it still, her singing by the banks of Dee. Oh, come to me, my bonny lassie, come sit ye down upon thy knee. We'll sing the old thrift songs together by the bonny banks of Dee. Oh, come to me, my bonny lassie, come sit ye down upon my knee. We'll sing the old thrift songs together by the bonny banks of Dee. One more time. Oh, come take me, my bonny lassie, come sit ye down upon my knee. We'll sing the old thrift songs together by the bonny banks of Dee. What do you think of that one?
Yeah. Ending to be decided. Whoa,
we've got some visitors here. Ah, look at you two.
No.
Oh, there's three. There's three. Come in, Sterling. Whoa. What did you think of Paul Anderson's song? Wasn't that a really good one? Was it really good?
Yes.
That is the very first time.
Neil!
Neil's there. That was the very first time we've sung that.
Yeah.
What did you think? Would you like to hear another one? I know the one you'd like. Wild Mountain Time.
Oh,
which, yeah.
Because we could do that one together, can't we?
No.
Well, you know that one.
No.
Hang on. You know that one. Are we doing it in C or D flat?
What
about down the line?
We'll do that. We can try
down the line.
We can try down the line.
D flat.
D flat?
Okay.
D flat? Neil can play in any keys.
He can play in all the keys.
Do you know how many flats there are in D flat? Do you know how many flats?
Four.
Oh, that's really what close.
Really close.
Nails.
One more.
Five.
Yeah.
You know this one. Ready? Nails. Oh, the summertime is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go, and we'll go together.
True love, he were gone.
could surely find no other to wild mountain time. All around the barren heather will ye go, lassie, go. And we'll all go together to the wild mountain time. Special clue. Grandpa, what's your clue?
Niels Beretta. B-I-R-E-T-T-A.
Beretta. B-I-R-E-T-T-A. What does it mean?
What is a Beretta?
Oh, well, I think I know, actually.
Is that not a gun?
Yeah, I think I do.
Is that a gun?
Whoa. No, a Beretta is a gun.
All right.
B-E-R. It's B-I-R.
Beretta.
Someone is saying, well done, backing singers. They're very good backing singers. How about Neil playing a tune?
No, look at this family photo.
I know, that's a family photo of Neil and Niels. They're part of our family. Yeah. How about...
Don't
get
around much anymore.
You know, when your mummy was born,
yeah,
I bought that for Oma Fifi.
He did.
What the?
I bought that for Oma Fifi. Oh, when your mummy was born.
How about you play?
Look.
Are you going to play something?
Yes, let's.
Right, let's watch that. We'll stand it. Let's hear. We can clap along. We can clap.
Was that Duke Ellington? Don't get around much anymore.
I think
might be Duke Ellington anyway.
Are you still with us?
Anyway. Shall we?
Yes, let's see what they're going to play. Can you click your fingers?
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, listen, that was brilliant, considering everything that's going on around us. Tell me, what is that piece called?
That was called Don't Get Around Much Anymore. I'm sure it's by Duke Ellington.
Yeah.
It's probably like 1930s or something, which I'd imagine. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it's such a classic.
Oh, it really is, yeah.
And they've all gone through to try and learn how to click their fingers now. which is a welcome relief.
Watch our snakes in the city.
A
big black mamba just about to be caught.
Oh,
so I said this was taken in Shanaburn last year. With a black mamba. Where grandma, I'm thinking, just find that rainbow. Don't go anywhere with this.
Yeah, now they'll behave.
Love to all. Lots of people are enjoying this, even although it is John Bett is saying love to all in Aberdeen. Johnny Bett.
Hey, John.
Yeah, we miss you, John Bett.
We do.
Oh, boy. I bet you don't miss us. We're all sitting here like, we just want to rehearse, but they've gone to watch some nature programme.
Snakes in the City.
Oh, Snakes in the City.
You'll love it. Black mambas, cobras, you name it, they're fascinating.
Neus, would you like to do a song? Do you feel like doing a...
What will I do? What will I do in our rehearsal?
Yeah.
Of songs.
One for Tina. I want to say there's a few people getting well. Margaret Edwards, get well to Margaret.
Me.
Get well to the golfer, and get well, who's much better, and get well to, there was someone else I was thinking of. It was Margaret. Oh, of course, Tina.
Tina.
So this is going to be for Tina.
Is she watching?
Tina, are you
very,
watching?
She's going to be very critical if I get this wrong.
Okay.
Get up to no good, lying around doing nothing, scaling rooftops, jumping to the sun. Well, she jumps on my back, says Jack won't help you, this ain't 24. And I laugh, say babe, how can you be so sure? 'Cause you you have me with your smile. Me, well, I'm just pulling strings to see it for a while. Oh, you had me at the door. Every day I fall a little more. Taking photographs for life, she's laughing uncontrollably, and I'm more or less a blurry man of mystery. Take a bite of the good scene, seen the would-be dreams where you and me are swimming in falls like Wonka's factory. And it's the little things we laugh about. I'm hanging out with Shrek and Spider-Man. Man was foolproof, proof that fools could fall with nobody's help at all. Call it star-crossed, lost in cars that broke down every quarter mile. Walk up the wagon upon my crouching tiger, hit a smile in. You have me at the door. Every day I fall a little more. And it's the little things we laugh about. I'm hanging out with Shrek and Spider-Man. Plan was foolproof, that fools could fall with nobody's help at all. Call it star-crossed, lost in cars that broke down every quarter mile. Jumped off the wagon and I found my crouching tiger hidden, smiling. You have me with your smile. Me, well, I'm just pulling strings to see it for a while. Oh, you have me at the door. Every day I fall a little. Every day I fall a little. Every day I fall a little more. A little more. A little more. Oh, 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 oh.
I just
I have to do that so that Tina will give me in trouble for something. If I don't mess something up at the end, then it wouldn't be a rehearsal, would it?
It's such a good... that Niels wrote that, I mean, for Tina.
A long time ago.
But it's really good.
I'm surprised I still know it. Kind of. I know it until the end. And then
Oh, well, I think everyone's really loving all of the madness in this house. We're doing pretty well. Is there anything? We haven't actually really rehearsed anything. We haven't done any of our Tivoli songs.
Well, I know a fun one we can finish with, but I don't know how we're doing for time.
We're doing okay.
So save that for the end.
So what do you think about Tarwathy?
Okay.
Would that be an idea?
Yeah. Do you remember?
Going back to the 1800s. Yeah. George Scroggie, a draper in Tarwathy, which is 2 miles from Stricken in Aberdeenshire. And it's just a lovely old folk song.
Is this too high, or do you think?
Are we in what key are we in?
Or is it?
Is that A flat or A?
It's not in C. Or is it D?
No, that's too low.
Oh, okay.
Either here.
I think it would be D.
This is what we do at rehearsals. Farewell to Tarwathy, the dew mormoned hill, and the dear land of Crimmon, a bid ye farewell. I'm bound now for Greenland, ready to sail, in hopes to find riches, a hunting the whale. Farewell to my comrades, for a while we must part, likewise to the dear lass who first won my heart. The cold ice of Greenland my love will not chill, for the longer my absence, the more loving she'll feel. Our ship is wheel rigged and she's ready to sail. Our crew, they are anxious to follow the whale. Where the icebergs do float and the stormy winds blow, where the land and the ocean is covered with snow. Barren and bare, no seed time, no harvest is ever known there. And the birds here sing sweetly on mountains and dale, but there is nae a birdie to sing tae the whale. She's ready to sail. Her crew, they are anxious to follow the whale. Where the icebergs do float and the stormy winds blow, where the land and the ocean are covered with snow. Farewell to Tarwathy, adieu. Mormont Hill and the dear land of Crimant, a bid ye farewell. I'm bound now for Greenland and ready to sail in hopes to find riches a hunting the way.
We couldn't have timed the clock more perfectly, and it's indeed. Yeah.
I think I missed out a couple of verses, but you know, nobody out there noticed that.
We wanted to save it for the real thing, so we don't play all the notes yet.
We don't play all the notes, we don't sing all the words.
We don't play all the final chords.
We don't always do it in the right key. Yeah.
We save all that stuff for the real thing.
If you're in the Aberdeen area on the 5th of October, join Paul Anderson, Frank Thompson, Irene Watt, the Mearns Choir, Niels, Ali Napier, wonderful musicians and wonderful friends, and we'll just have a lot of fun.
We'll have a lot of fun, for sure.
We'll have a lot of fun. Well, I think probably we could round up. We're doing pretty well. Kathleen Kettles, hello Kathleen. I've got to get back to you. I've been away on holiday.
Did
anyone get the clue? The golfer is gone.
Beretta, wasn't it?
Beretta.
Beretta.
Mm.
It's with an I.
Must be a coffee.
Do you think it's a coffee?
I thought the same as you, Fiona.
I thought it was some kind of James Scott Bond.
Yeah, it's an Italian.
Does anyone know? I mean, not that the golfer is here anymore, but does anyone care? What are we going to finish with?
We'll finish with Belfast.
Belfast.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We love this. We love this one for fun. What key do we do this one?
Is it kind of G minor and D or something?
No.
This is how we'll be good for October.
Oh, that one.
This is
one. That's D. Yeah, I'm sure that's D.
Are you sure?
I know.
What's that? C.
That's D, right?
D will be fine. Yeah, that'll be fine.
Okay.
One, two, three, four. Tell Mama when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. She pulled my hair and stole my comb. That's alright till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a Gordon, 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she? Whoop. Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are for. Knock at the door and ring at the bell. Oh, my true love, are you well? Out she comes as white as snow. Rings on her fingers, bells on her toes. Oh, Jenny Murray says she'll die if she doesn't get the lad with the roving eye. Tell Mama when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. She pulled my hair and stole my comb. That's all till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a Gordon, 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she? Woo! Let the wind and the rain and the hail blow high and the snow come tumbling through the sky. She'll get it under by and by. She'll get her own right by and by. When she gets a lad of her own, she won't tell her ma when she gets home. Let them all come as they will. It's Albert Mooney she loves still. I tell Mama when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. She pulled my hair and stole my comb. That's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a court. She is handsome, she is pretty, she Excellent. Well, we like that one.
Yeah.
Shall we try it again?
Next time in the right key, whatever that key may be. Thank you for joining us on a Wednesday. You know that Susie Bogus always does Wine Down Wednesday. I'd like just to say big shout out to all our friends in Nashville.
Yep.
Niels is going to Nashville soon.
Yep.
Ooh. Very exciting.
Very.
To record his own songs. He's written such good songs. So Niels, good luck with all with,
thank you.
With
thank
that. Oh. And Verna Thompson will be there. So lovely to have you with us. And we'll see you next time.